Modern apps are highly asynchronous. Anything can happen at any time, in any order. You can think of these events as streams of data. Dart has great support for asynchronous streams of data using streams. How do you use streams in a Flutter app? Use the StreamBuilder widget. StreamBuilder will listen to events flowing from the stream. For every new event, it will rebuild its descendants, giving them the latest event to work with. Start by giving StreamBuilder a stream. Just plug it in. Then write the builder. Given a snapshot, declare what should this part of your app look like. You can provide initial data so that your widget has something to show while it's waiting for the first event. Otherwise, make sure you're checking if the snapshot has data. If it doesn't yet, you can show a loading indicator. For more granularity, check connection state. As always, check for errors. Snapshot has error is your friend. You can use StreamBuilder with data from Firebase, sensor events, even network connection status. For more info on StreamBuilder and all the other widgets, visit flutter.io.